Oh, Birdman with the gay shit.
Fresh is our turn, baby. Get up, get up, boots for the bridge. Our Gucci suit, them Gucci suits. Ain't got no job, but I stay shy.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Mike Shaw, and I'm back here again with another reaction. Today, we about to watch something that I didn't even believe was true. I thought it was like one of them type beat kind of videos or one of them, you know what I'm saying? Something like that, like, oh, this is a type beat. But if you already read the description, this is real. This is a real song. This is real. So I didn't listen to the song, but I fast-forwarded just to see if it was a real video. So yeah, and it's on the Real World Stars YouTube channel. But I'm gonna go ahead and make the screen big for y'all. And we about to get into this Birdman and Manny Fresh Big Timers Designer Classic. I'm excited to see who in the video. If Birdman and Manny Fresh can make up, maybe Birdman and Lil Wayne can make up. So maybe the Carter 5 is on the way. So let's go ahead and get into this reaction. What is it? In the city of New Orleans, the first 2 days is critical in any homicide investigation. They must be doing like a first 48 kind of thing. They gotta be. Let's go ahead. Let's get into it. Let me go a little forward.
What's up, man?
What'd I say? Oh, that's the little boy from Instagram.
That don't mean I heard nothing. You heard something?
Man, that man. His Louisiana accent is crazy.
Say, what's wrong? So you got a problem, man?
Yeah,
what's the problem, officer?
He's already asking
us. Yeah, he's asking.
Y'all got a warrant?
I don't think we need a warrant.
We ain't asking no
You don't need a warrant to talk to somebody.
Yeah, I like Krispy Kreme,
sir. I like Krispy Kreme, too. That's fast forward this shit, though.
Father's killing me.
Dang, this real life just be like, this is how I be in real life, though. Aw, oh, shit, this Cash Money Records, not Young Money YMCMB. There it is, y'all. This is classified top secret. Ain't nobody even seen this. Just came out probably like a couple hours ago. This is long awaited. The Big Timers are back together. Is everything going to be fine? Are we going to get a Hot Boys reunion tour? Is Lil Wayne Carter 5 going to drop? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Let's get back into it. This song called Designer Caskets. Alright, I gotta hear this.
I send them back in a designer casket. Yeah. Wrapped in plastic. I send them back in a designer casket. Yeah. Wrapped in plastic. Yeah. Drag him from the river, dump his body in the yard. Amen. Throw it around his neck, saying, get right with the law.
Hold on, this gotta be a Manny Fresh beat. I think this is a Manny Fresh beat. Hold on, y'all. I gotta make sure it's a Manny Fresh beat. Cause I ain't hear Manny Fresh. I ain't hear him say
it. I send him back in a designer casket. Yeah. Wrapped in plastic. I send him back in a designer casket.
Yeah. Magnolia? They having a parade? Yeah.
Drag him from the river, dump his body in the yard.
Yeah. What? Oh! Yeah, I'm just excited because I feel like the Carter 5 about to drop. I feel like if Manny Fresh and Birdman can make up, I feel like the Carter 5 gonna drop soon. Hold on, y'all. I really do, for real. Hold on. What? I'm lost, y'all. I'm lost. Holy shit. First of all, I was gonna say this is fake. Hold on. This look fake. It just looked fake. All right, so the police out there. Okay, this is the first 48 case. The police out there trying to rethink the case. But, like, hold on. Any normal person, look at this, y'all. If you're a normal person, you just feel that person behind you. You just look. You know what I'm saying? You just go hit one of these. Or you go hit one of these. You know what I'm saying? Who the fuck is that? You know what I'm saying? Even if ain't nobody behind you, you gonna do that. So, like, I'm just like, he ain't running none. He don't look like he running or nothing. Like, how you don't feel that person behind you? And then, all right, so this dude, look, why he closing the door if he about to shoot him? I'm telling y'all too much. What he closing the door for? If you about to shoot him, don't you got to get back in the car to get away? That just don't make sense. This too fake. They could have got a real dude that killed people. Look at this. I would have been looked at. This nigga not even trying to run. Unless he know, dude. He just shot him one time? Oh, this is super fake. He shot him one time, y'all. One time? Really? At least they ain't make him have a gun, Cricket. You know, because that shit's stupid. That's just stupid. Don't ever have a gun, Cricket. That's just stupid. But let's get into some lyrics. Manny. Oh, let's see if Birdman gonna rap. We just this would be oh shit. I just want to see Birdman rap. Wait. Hold on, y'all. You know how dumb he sound? Yo, buddy sound dumb as hell. But I guess that's how real people be thinking. Like, you know, you think I'm about to miss my chance to be a real nigga? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to take this charge. Like, fuck you talking about, nigga. I ain't about to tell on nobody. Like, fuck you thought.
Who did it? But I ain't about to tell you because I'm going to take the charge.
How?
That's what real niggas do.
Then you're going to take a murder charge.
Bitch, I've been taking charges my whole life.
Oh, Birdman about to rap.
Fuck from these hoes after our shows. Big dicks, we slang.
Come on, Birdman, with the gay shit, man. Come on, man. Can we get one song without the gay shit? As soon as you... Man, top two worst rappers, Birdman and Baby. Birdman and Baby, top two worst rappers ever. Bruh, he got all this money. Who writing this nigga raps? Him? Why y'all letting him write raps still? Seriously? Y'all seriously still letting this nigga write raps? Why? Why? First of all, why are you writing raps? For what? You got everybody signed to Rich Gang. Shit, I think I might be signed to Rich Gang. I'm not. Let me stop. I'm not. But you know what I'm saying. You get where I'm going. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Slime! Who is that? Is that Turk? I think that's Turk. Yo, what? Wait a second. Hold on, y'all. I think I seen... Hold on. We just let it play. Yo. I did see him. Oh! It's my boy from the 99 and the 2000s. My boy Juvie. Juvie got a verse on here? We got enough time in the song. Juvie might have a verse, y'all. Let's go. Let's look for Juvie verse.
Yeah, yeah. Now they know it and be with it.
Should y'all can't just put Juvenile in the video, though. But you know, that is good to see all of them together, though. Yeah, that's Juvie. That's Juvie. That's Juvenile. Yeah, that's Juvie. That's Juvenile, y'all. That my boy Juvie, boy. From the 99. Man, they should have gave Juvenile a verse on this shit. But it's good to see that Manny Fresh, you know, launched that check right. You know, he coming to do the song. You know what I'm saying? That's good to see. The video pretty much over. Oh, we got a whole minute left. But I think that's Turk on the far left. My far left. It's probably, yeah, that's y'all far left. My far left is Turk. But yeah, that's Juvenile. That's pretty much Cash Money from the Hot Boys and all that. If you don't know that, back in the day, you know what I'm saying? That's Cash Money. You know what I'm saying? So that's good to see that they finally all settled their differences, or they Birdman finally writing checks. So let's see what's going on. These niggas still can't dress. Nigga have second thoughts.
Oh,
exactly.
Hey, listen. Oh, look. I'm going to tell you the truth one more time, my love. I'm going to tell you the truth.
Oh, shit. All right, yeah, that video was dope, y'all. If y'all like the video, give it a thumbs up. Leave some comments below on how y'all feel about Birdman and Manny Fresh and, you know, this big timers. You know, Birdman just did a song with YB, the Young Boy Never Broke Again, him? Is that him? That's his name? Yeah, that's his name. Never Broke Again, Young Boy Never Broke Again. Never Going Broke Again, him? Whatever his name is. But he just did a song with him. So I'm thinking it's a big timers tape coming to Birdman. About to drop some kind of, you know, compilation album or something. Y'all know how he do. He throw a whole bunch of people on there like DJ Khaled. But is Lil Wayne going to be on there? Is Juvenile getting a verse somewhere on there? I don't know. Look like everybody happy. What about Turk? You know what I'm saying? Is we getting a Cash Money reunion? We getting a Cash Money reunion, you know what I'm saying, going on or something like that, you know? Is the Carter 5 finally going to drop? Guess we got to find out next time on Mike Shaw Vlogs, you know. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. And, you know, as you, I got to go. I got to go.